Girl, you did that. You did that. Like, did y'all see that? Y'all saw that, right? Y'all saw that with me, right? Like, the beautiful bride, the transition, the wedding dress, the bridesmaid, like, everything was like, right? Y'all saw that with me? Yeah, that didn't stop it. You see all that beautiful stuff, and then you go to the comments, and you see so many ugly people. So many ugly black people showing how bitter they are. These are the same people that are so pro-black, yet they see a black queen, a gorgeous bride. They couldn't even compliment her. They couldn't even lift her up on her special day. They couldn't even look for something, anything nice to say about the video. Oh my gosh, not even one black bridesmaid? Girl, she stepped on your wedding gown. Black people wouldn't. Are you serious? Are y'all serious? These are the people that make black people look bad. I'm so sorry. Is there a rule, a policy that states that having any black bridesmaid will make your wedding go smooth, will make you live a happy married life? Is there one? Because I still can't find it till today, and I've been searching for so long. How disgusting are you guys? Like, at this point, y'all need more than therapy. It's embarrassing. Crazy because so many of your ancestors who know what oppression looks like and segregation looks like were part of the people who fought to be able to get married to people who don't look like you or to sit around and have fun with people who don't look like you, but y'all are in the comments embarrassing them. Like, whoa, it couldn't be me. I bet you that so many of those girls in that comment are single as hell and hates that they're single as hell and will continue remaining single as hell, not because they chose to be one, but because of their disgusting behavior. That explains why they're so bitter. What you guys don't even know that you did is that you proved to this bride that she made the right choice. And to the bride, I am so proud of you. I feel like I'm your cousin, and I'm not, and I'm so happy for you. Your bridesmaid look amazing. You picked the right people, the right dress. The transition was flawless. Your gown was crazy. I know I can't put that on. I cannot even rock that, but you sure did. Your hair, oh my God, you did that, girl. Baby girl, I wish you nothing but happy, blissful married life.